Hey folks, I just got a question for YouTubers out there. This would pertain mostly to folks that have a GMC or Chevrolet vehicle around the year of 2003. I've got an issue with my vehicle, and I want to show you. The computer just keeps rolling through the languages, as you can probably see here. English, Francois, Espanol. It just doesn't do anything but that. And I was wondering if anybody else has a fix out there. Thank you so much for watching. Appreciate you. I'll give you a thumbs up, and hope you do the same for me. Have a great day.